I decided to make a video on drilling bits today because yesterday I did a lot of drilling with 5mm drill bits like this one, and I was suffering a lot with dull drill bits. And I've seen a video of a good friend of mine, Rusty Glovebox. They have a nice machine that do a perfect job in any size drill to get it the right angle and very sharp. So I have this, a lot of drill bits, and I've got a few more here. But nevertheless, I want to sharpen some of them now, and you can see the shiny ones, like that one and that one and that one, was sharpened already by myself on the grinder, as I remember from apprentice days, 60 degrees angle on the tips. This is concrete drill bit, so it's not necessary for them, but I'm talking about this steel drills. So let's sharpen one and see how it came out. Okay, gentlemen, to make a nice 60 degree angle, I haven't got a nice tool now handy with the right angle, so I'm using this unused drill bit, and I hold it against the grinder stone, and then I will just mark more or less degrees, is something like that, and then I can, let me just get a straight piece of paper here. Okay, there's my 60 degree angle, and that's what I'm going to use now to sharpen one of the drill bits. Okay, and another very important factor is, you see the cutting edge that I put last on there? If you look at it from the side, from the cutting edge to the back side here, it might have must have a little bit slope downwards. And if I look at this one, it is rather straight or even run up a little bit, and then it will never cut. And that's exactly what this drill do. So I'm going to try and repair it. So let's proceed and do that. Okay, gents, here is my attempt at 60 degrees, more or less. And let's look at that slope down from the cutting edge. It looks better now. Let's look at that side. That doesn't look too bad. So I think we must give it a test. Okay, gents, I've got my drill bit in, and I clamped here a piece of the metal, ordinary steel, soft steel, and let's put a little bit of lubrication. Let's try it. Very nice. Wrong pin. Not too much force. And it's through. As you can see, it's a thick gauge, it's about 5-6 millimeter. So my plan works perfectly. Okay, let's take the drill out and see for any damage or something, but it's because it's definitely not good drill bits, not the best. Hey, let me just unlock it there. Let's swing it a little bit out. Okay, here's a drill bit. It did the job. So guys, I really would like to know if you want to buy good quality drill bits, what can I buy? Because this one will not stay sharp, that's for sure, where it is now. Wherever, but in any case, it will not stay sharp because this is ordinary stuff. I can't remember how this Torquecraft work. That three is all still brand new. It's not necessarily that this came out of that box, but in any case, I would like to buy a set that is good quality. If you can help me with the right name or type of bit that you can buy, tungsten or whatever, I would appreciate it. So thank you for watching, guys. I appreciate it. Thank you very much. Bye.